Welcome to the University of Texas MD Anderson Cancer Center, UT Health Houston Graduate School of Biomedical Sciences. Founded in 1963, our medical physics graduate program has a decades-long history of training leaders in our field. Our students are on the forefront of cutting-edge cancer research and train under the world's leading experts at MD Anderson, ranked number one in the nation in cancer care.
I'm a native Houstonian. Before starting my PhD, I was a research assistant at MD Anderson. And when it came time to apply for graduate schools, MD Anderson was my top choice. What I like the most about being here is the opportunity to work on translational imaging research. It blows my mind that you can begin a project in cells and the findings can lead to human clinical trials.
I'm originally from Liberia, West Africa, but I grew up in Minnesota. I chose MD Anderson because it offers unparalleled opportunities to engage in cutting-edge research, is deeply committed to patient care, and is home to world-renowned experts.
I grew up in San Francisco and got my bachelor's degree from Washington University in St. Louis. I chose MD Anderson for the opportunity to work with a variety of faculty during the first year tutorials before selecting an advisor.
I'm from Chihuahua, Mexico, and I chose MD Anderson because it's always been my dream school. I work in the Image and Radiation Oncology Corps, IROC, where I'm developing an adaptive phantom to advance quality assurance for clinical trials.
The medical physics program has over 90 faculty, most from imaging and radiation physics, which is reflected in our core curriculum and the broad spectrum of research carried out in our labs.
In my lab, we are focused on advancing cancer treatment by developing the next generation radiation treatment technologies, with primary focus on ultra-high dose rays, or flash radiation therapy. My lab includes 18 extremely talented researchers, including three students from the medical physics graduate program.
My lab includes a multidisciplinary team of 18 researchers, including five medical physics doctoral students who collaborate with scientists and clinicians in radiation oncology, diagnostic and interventional radiology, surgery, and pathology. Our research focuses on the interface of human modeling and cancer to enhance the precision of image-guided cancer therapy, including focal treatment planning, delivery, and response assessment.
Our clinical resources are unparalleled and as vast as Texas. In radiation oncology, we have 28 LINACs, 5 gamma knives, 1 MR LINAC, 1 MR SIM, and 2 proton centers. In diagnostic imaging, we have 37 MRI scanners, including an intraoperative MR, 8 PET scanners, including a PET MR, 43 CT scanners, 4 hybrid CT angiography systems, 2 neurointerventional biplanes, and so much more.
Our program sets itself apart from other doctorate programs by offering fully funded positions to the graduate school as opposed to an individual research lab. Our first year students complete semester-long tutorials in 3 different laboratories, giving them the opportunity to explore a broad range of research opportunities and find the ideal mentor-mentee match and laboratory environment. For more information about our program and admissions, check out our website. We'd love to have you join our medical physics community, and we look forward to seeing your application.